Hello everyone and welcome back to Gran Turismo 3, almost said Mario. In the last episode we did the American Championship and we got an Audi TT. So we're gonna hop in and we're gonna change the oil, first things first. Okay, got that done. We're gonna go a little bit too far out. You always have to go a little bit too far out. It's our first trip to the tune shop here, and we are going to put a racing filter on it and a racing chip. And stage one, whatever. And then we're gonna go do... What are you looking at, Chip? We're gonna go do the Tourist Trophy. We got Rome, Laguna Seca, Trial Mountain, Garbage, and Garbage. God, I feel so slow. Interesting how my controller is vibrating so much. I don't know why, but it is. And we might have tuned it a little bit too much, but yeah, it's whatever. Thank you. still have a slight cough. That was a horrible turn. You know, I say special stage Route 11 is garbage. And Monte Carlo. I really don't like Rome either. So, really, this is going to be a miserable championship for me. There's race number two done. Wait, hang on. Now it's done. Yeah, it's just a bunch of Audi TTs behind me. at Trial Mountain. And my recording software has frozen. Slap the wall a little bit there. Yo, fun fact about the Audi TT. When they originally made it, it didn't have that little spoiler, that lip spoiler on the back there. But people were complaining about how unstable it was at high speeds. Not that they would know that, you know. But anyway, they kept losing control and crashing them. So they ordered kind of a recall, but not really a recall, to put that spoiler on. So if you ever find one that doesn't have a spoiler like that, like this edition of it, I'm pretty sure. Well, they might all have them. I don't know. But anyway, if you find one without a spoiler, it's probably worth a lot more than one with one. Although the spoiler makes it a lot cooler, as I completely fucked that part of the track up. Three races done. Sorry. Bet y'all love my riveting commentary, I guess. Oh, I only have two more, and they're the longest freaking laps on the game. I mean, Monte Carlo's not long, it's just slow. Gonna be probably like 5 minutes, it's maybe 6 minutes. Thank you. game. The start kind of has me worried a little bit. About 5 months, or 5 minutes. I don't think I've ever hit that little chicane wall. Well, maybe the first time I've ever gone around this track 20 years ago, but I don't think I've hit it since. There's race number 4, 20,000 credits later. Andy, don't you do it. Like I said, stop. Damn cat. All-Star game going in the background. Baseball All-Star game. Second, my friend. Where are you? Oh. He's diving. Hey, fuck off, Chicken Little. Get out of the way. Laps, oh my gosh. Can't even think of what else I could possibly get from this. What is that commercial? It was a promo for the Yankees versus White Sox at the Field of Dreams baseball field, and it was just the Yankees sitting on the bench, and at the end of it, Aaron Judge was shucking corn. Are they playing on, like, the actual baseball field that he made, or... I mean, how's that even gonna work? Because, you know, the line is just... corn. It's just a cornfield out there with a baseball field in the middle. I don't know if they're playing on that, or if there's a different baseball field out there with actual grandstands. I guess I'll figure that out, because this video is probably going to go up way later than that. All the current events I talk about, or... Yeah, I don't really talk about anything during these. But, have no idea when this is going to go up. Maybe in... I have no idea. I mean, this could be 2022 stuff. I don't know. Also, that's the final corner of the Audi TT Championship, the beginner league. I believe there's another one somewhere. But there we go. We're done. Max points, 50 points. We did it. Now we're over 100,000 credits. We've been over 100. And let's see what we win. Like 10,000 credits. Yep. We'll take it. We'll take it. Now for the prize. Woohoo! It's an Audi TT! Who would have freaking guessed? Alright, well. That's that. What is special about this green metallic? I'd rather have... It's the same damn car. Well, if you enjoyed that, please leave a like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one.